Is there a heaven for Adam? A heaven for Eve? A heaven for Judas? Or is heaven a dream? Is there a heaven for peasants? A heaven for kings? Is there a heaven for sinners? A heaven for me?
Is there a heaven for a G? Preaching to me like a reverend for the streets. But when I read John, it's hard to imagine all the people getting clothed in the white linen sheets. Well, is there a clean robe for my cousin, the dope boy, who prays every morning before he hits the corner? Teachers used to tell him he would never be no one. Had to get a job that didn't ask for diplomas. Thinking about my grandma on the east end of the rock, where they hold shop on each end of the block. 8 kids, not a dime, no husband, on the grind. Never once did she turn to crime. Just pray hard and the Lord provides. 2 paths, both divide. 2 worlds, both collide. Some say that our environment subverts what the designer did. But with the suburbs subside our desires, then do the rich Protestants marvel in sight of him? Iron sharpens iron, some are looking more like Iron Men. Self-centered, wealth-centered, people dressed in suits. Who I gotta be, who I gotta see to know the truth? They telling me the fruit of the spirit is the proof. Read through the scripts, justify my errors. I peruse, but Adam ate the apple in the garden. Peter snoozed, so it seems the plight of man is to be a sleeping beauty. But how do I walk in God's rest? Wrestle with the flesh till the rest of me is in arrest. Or depend on God's grace, knowing if it's God's will, the Smith and Wesson gonna send me up to heaven. Even still, I wonder, ponder the answer to the riddle. But like school in 8th grade, it's probably somewhere in the middle. I wonder, ponder the answer to the riddle. But like school in 8th grade, it's probably somewhere in the middle. Yeah.
Is there a heaven for Adam? A heaven for Eve? A heaven for Judas? Or is heaven a dream? Is there a heaven for peasants? A heaven for kings? Is there a heaven for sinners?
Yeah, I only been to one heaven, only few have been to two. But I'm trying to see the third, wondering what I have to do. Is it practical to think that God and I could be compatible? If so, then make it fathomable. Cause right now, if I'm flammable, no time for diagonal. Tell it straight, if there's a better way, I'm trying to levitate. Taste and see, I heard you have a better plate. Share it cause I wanna change my arid ways. Cause paradise seems so far away. Hey, I'm just trying to live, but tell me, do I gotta die? Or do I gotta do a lot of work like 9 to 5? If there's a book of life, then tell me where's the dotted line. I gotta sign, and if I can't, then if you could, that would be fine. Just don't blot me, make sure it's a sharpie, so I know it's permanent and you will not depart me. I can't believe the text and drive, so could you take the car keys? It's a hard drive, save me, floppy. You said the sun to be a proxy, connect us like epoxy. And if heaven is dope, then the creator must be stocky. Yeah. So Lord God, I wanna see your face. I'm not trying to barbecue, I'm trying to see the gates. There's a place.
Is there a heaven for Adam? A heaven for Eve? A heaven for Judas? Or is heaven a dream? Is there a heaven for peasants? A heaven for kings? Is there a heaven for sinners? A heaven for me, oh.